Fluffy. Alright, if Fluffy's here, Fluffy is in the lower part of the dam. Alright. That has sorted out our weight issue. Get that put down so we got a warm place to sleep. We're gonna do some peaches. Because that will help both our food and water. And warm us up. That's gonna keep us warm enough. See if we've got anything behind these steps. There's some tools. Rifle cartridge. Oh, more matches. Some cloth we could break down in the morning if we so desired. Cannot climb with a sprained ankle. MRE, nice. Ragged plaid shirt. And some peaches. Alright. That pretty much takes care of this. Gonna make our way back down and we're gonna sleep through the night. Or as much sleep as we can get so that our ankle heals up. Happy to have ended up with another round. Was hoping we'd maybe find another piece or two of metal scrap laying here. But no such luck. Middle of the night. Our sprained ankle is healed. Fire has finally gone out. We're gonna try to sleep a couple hours. See if we can top off our fatigue. For some breakfast. Alright. Still dark. Let's pass a little time. Get some light back in here. There we go. Alright, pick this fellow up. Grab our cooking pot. We're going to go up and finish clearing the upper area. We will clear the lower part of the dam, but I'm going to check this up here first because we want to see what's in the safe and all of that, so. Running shoes. Leave those for a moment while we search the other lockers. Ragged thick wool sweater. Yeah, we're gonna take that so we can do a comparison. And we're gonna take those two for the moment. Fire striker. That is worth having. Molar bar is always good. I apparently checked that drawer previously. Book. And we've got a bunch of like generic books that are, you know, fuel for the fire there. Next up, bandages, sewing kit. Well, let's see about getting this safe open. you just never know what's going to be inside a safe. So it could be anything from a single cartridge to a MRE to a pair of great boots to a super duper coat. I mean, you just, you never know. Open her up. Decent wool ear wrap. Cover your ears with an extra layer of wool. Perfect revolver ammunition, 10 rounds. But what is important is now we've got a reliable place where we can store anything that we feel like we don't want to be carrying on us right now. Nothing downstairs in terms of a place to go, but sometimes there'll be stuff that's tucked away down here. Yeah, there's some paint is all. Yeah, it's actually the next floor up where we might find some good stuff. No fluffy. Books and newsprint. Ragged sports vest. Just gonna leave it for now. Flare. Fishing tackle. I'm gonna leave it. So during the anomaly, so at night when the aurora shows and all the electrical stuff starts crackling, you can actually take this elevator down to the lowest level rather than having to make your way by other means. Another fire striker. We'll take that down and put it in the safe. There we go, a little scrap metal. We'll be able to do another step of repair on the lantern. More papers. books. Okay. So all that is left is the lower part of the dam. If we go up here, I believe it just dead ends to a door that we can't actually open. Yeah. Oh, and we didn't search this back here yet either. Water bottle, absolutely. I know if we were to break down these pallets and stuff, there's a chance we might find something back behind this stuff, but... Well, actually, we've filled the safe, haven't we? All right. Speaking of food. Time to find out if Fluffy's in the lower dam. You guys have been very patient as I have built up our supplies and our winter clothes. We are in a shape, I think, that's very much solid for getting underway on our journey. But we still don't have a knife.